Now, this may come as a shock to you, but the easiest way to make money as a web designer is not by designing websites, but by installing simple plugins on websites and then repackage that as a ready-made solution. By doing so, not only will you bypass all of your competition and become the obvious choice, but because this method is non-intrusive, it makes it very easy to sell, and you will be amazed at how many times people say yes to you. Now, with this method, you can make anything between $500 and $1,000 per sale. And the beauty of this method is that there is an almost endless supply of people whom you can sell to. Hairdressers, barbers, beauty salons, fitness clubs, dental practices, tire centers, mechanics, handymen, wellness industry, piano lessons. Well, you get the idea. You can contact a lot of people and offer your services. Okay, so first I'm going to explain this method, then I'll show you how to find suitable clients, then there's a small check we need to run, and finally I'm even going to give you the sales pitch to close those sales. Okay, so step number one is to choose a plugin that has the potential to be turned into a ready-made solution. So how do you know if a plugin is suitable or not? Okay, so for this video, we're going to use BookingPress as an example. So BookingPress is an appointment booking plugin. Now, clearly, a lot of businesses out there work by appointment, and yet many of them don't have appointment booking system on their website. So that means that now you can offer that solution as a service. Okay, so next you go on Google Maps and you type in your search term. So we're going to look for beauticians, for instance, at the moment, you know, but you can, again, you can do this with anything. It could be hairdressers, barbers, it could be piano lessons or whatever you want. You can go industry by industry, you know. So let's start with this one here. So as you can see in the results here, we have this one, Blue Wear Beauty Salon. This one has a book online button right there. And the reason is because if you click on this, you can see they are with schedule.com. So this is why, okay. Now let's have a look at the next one, okay. So let's click on this one. And there you go, this is their website. Open this in a new tab. Very good. So as you can see, they have shop, about, testimonials, contact us, brochures, shop online, and buy voucher. So that's basically all they have. You scroll down the page, a contact form, and there is no booking system on this website. Let's try contact us. Yeah, this is bringing us to that form. So basically there is no booking system here. So this is a great opportunity for us now. Okay, so next we need to run a little check and make sure that that website is powered by WordPress. So what you do basically is to grab the domain name here. So just copy this, Control C, and then you go to this website, builtwith.com, okay? And then you paste the domain name right here and then look it up. So now, as you can see, if you scroll down the page, you have WP Rocket, WordPress plugins, visual composers. So this is clearly a WordPress website. So now we all set, everything is perfect. Okay, so now you're gonna grab your phone and you're gonna ring them, okay? And this is the phone pitch exactly the way you're gonna say it. So this is called the foot in the door. This is the first step. You need to grab their attention, okay? So there it is. So you say, hi, my name is, so replace with your name. So hi, my name is David. I run a web agency based in Dublin. I had a look at your website. So now immediately in their mind, they're going to go in defensive mode. You know, they're going to think, oh, he's trying to sell me something. So this is how you diffuse the situation. Look at this. You say, I had a look at your website, which looks very professional, I have to say. And whoever designed it for you did a great job. So with this sentence, you're going to achieve two things. First, you're going to diffuse the situation, and also you won't discredit their current web designer, because obviously whoever designed that website for them, they might have a long-term relationship, they might know them for years, they might even be friends, you see? So you don't want to slag them or say anything wrong about them. And then you carry on and you say, now I noticed that there is a feature missing on your website, a feature that, to my belief, could drastically increase your income and revenue. And then you say, now, if you have time, I'd like to discuss that with you. Now, obviously, at this stage, they should be curious enough to find out. And now that you have their attention, you can go to the next step. So now you're going to introduce a service. So you'd say, well, I noticed that you don't have an appointment booking on your website. If you don't mind me asking, how do you currently take bookings? So chances are they're going to tell you, well, we take bookings over the phone. And now you need to take advantage of that and emphasize the issue at hand, okay? So you say, so I presume this is taking up a lot of your time every day, just taking those bookings over the phone. Now, the answer is most likely going to be yes, of course, it is taking a lot of their time, you know? And then you say, now you can start selling the solution to them, okay? And you say, okay, well, we have a solution that can be implemented seamlessly, so that's very important, you know, seamlessly on your website, and customized fully based on your business model. It's a solution that's being used and trusted by over 30,000 businesses worldwide, so you need to build trust here. And where do you find those numbers? Well, if you go on the Booking Press website, as you can see, 30,000 plus users. So you need to make sure that this is the right number, obviously, you know? So clearly, this is a solid solution, and with it, you could receive all your bookings online, thus freeing up a lot of your time during the day. So this is the solution to the problem, okay? And now, obviously, this has to be a short phone call, you know, so you cannot start listing features and all that. So let's pick the main important one. So you're gonna say, for instance, this solution works with as many staff members as you have, and you all have access to your own calendar. And that's it, the phone call is almost finished. Now you're gonna give them the option to try it, to see it in action, you know? So then you say, now we have a full demo on our website. If you want, I can send you a link and you can have a look at it. And I'm sure that you will be positively surprised by how well put together this solution is. So that's basically it, you know, that's the last nail in the coffin. After that, you fetch their email address, you send them an email with a link to your website and the demo, obviously, and that's basically it. And then a follow-up call maybe 2 or 3 days later to find out how it went, and that's basically it. After that, you're ready to go and close the sale. And now all you have to do is to add that feature either on your website or build a demo website all together so they can test things out like this one. And then as you can see, this is a piano lesson, and then click book now, and there you go. Now they can test everything themselves, you know, piano lessons, guitar lessons, violin. So we select piano lessons, different staff members. Let's go with Amanda. Let's continue. And then they will see here, this is the calendar with the different dates, and then we can select our time slot. So let's say maybe 3 p.m. And there you go, this is how you can demonstrate the features of this fantastic plugin. Very good, so I personally think that Booking Press is the type of plugin that has the potential to make you a lot of money. So if you want to discover how you can install and configure this plugin, you can watch this video next. This is a complete in-depth tutorial of this plugin.